found the vessels. I was worried that I had sent you to your death. In life, Hevnorak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich. The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers. More dangerous than you know. Left alone, however, he will awaken when he has grown too powerful to be stopped. This is the only way to be sure. Very well. Empty the vessels into the sconce near the throne. Then sit in the throne. When you have done so, I will unbind Hevnorak. He will awaken in a weakened state, but the lich is still to be reckoned with. Be ready. Thank you, hero. Now, I may finally rest. Take Hevnorak's iron mask. It may be of use to you, and serve as some reward for your feat here.
A good house you chose. Well, I don't like sitting still. So I've decided to open a store. Buy and sell what.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Your training proceeds well. We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found. Sky above, voice within.
Thank you.
sky guard you.
We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found. Wind, guide you.
Got the fleet?
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
Ugh!